Any writer knows it's hard to create something out of nothing. Even Mary Shelley needed a spark to start writing Frankenstein.
It's alive!
On a rainy trip to the lake, Lord Byron challenged Mary and her friends to a ghost story writing competition. And with that simple prompt, Mary dreamed up one of the most popular stories in history. So the next time you're stuck, try using a prompt. It's like a starting point for creating your next monster. I mean, masterpiece! Masterpiece!